Hello. It's September 14th, 2011, a Wednesday. I have crap in my eyes. Oh. Anyway. And it's 10:30. So yeah. I'm gonna see if something works on my computer again here, 'cause I was having trouble with something last night.
Thank you. over the declines by a 7-6 margin. Decent volume today.
Good cheese. You just gotta get it down. It's a good knockdown fish, though. Okay, go ahead to the starter. You just need a smell on their face. That's what it's all about, and that's the joy I gather.
Dwayne has been doing good, but he's been doing good 100 times before. I've been staying regular contact with him because I'm very concerned about whether he sticks to it this time.
Anyways, I always see that comment. I'm like, no, it wouldn't. And I know a lot of you guys are probably making a joke about it, but my beard's not that heavy, guys. Come on, don't be ridiculous. Please, we're still on vacation. My first taking a little resty CSD, and I found some footage off of this flip that Mommy Tart has. I've been listening to your guys' comments. I've been reading the comments about the new camera, the new Canon, and I think you're right. The problem is the audio, and I need to call Charles because I think I maybe can go into the camera and change the audio on the new camera. The view and the lens on the other camera is way better, bar none. It's way better than the flip. But the flip's audio is 10 times better. So I don't think that the quality of the lens on the other camera makes up for the difference of the audio. So I feel like I might have to stick with the flip for a while, unless I can figure out how to change the audio on the other one. So I'll call my buddy Charles because he's a master of everything.
The writer.
More power to you, little sister.
Veda. You sure you want to do this? Okay. Welcome to the class. Go find a seat. Okay, who's next?
I experienced something with my boyfriend the other day, and I wrote a few words down.
Floor's yours, Rhonda.
He covers me like a blanket. From the cold, dark night.
He was born May 7th, 1961, in Madison, Pennsylvania. He is survived by his loving parents, Charles and Susan Sennett, by his grandparents, Gloria Sennett, and Gerald and Marjorie Finn, and many relatives, friends, and students. Interment will follow at Madison Memorial. The family has asked me to say a few words with you. No words I could say begin to express loss and grief. One word that keeps ringing in my ears: why would God choose to take this little boy from us?
but I can tell you that God has chosen Thomas Taylor.
Mr. Geese, what good is the Dutch army in the face of a blitzkrieg?
They'll be riding to the front on bicycles.
I wish I could disagree with you, but I'm afraid I can't.
Curdy, all this talk of an invasion is nonsense. Why haven't they? What's stopping them?
While you stay out of it, I'll do the thinking if you please.
Mr. Franklin's Mr. His wife. You see what his life knows all the answers.
Beware of marriage, Mr. Geese. In my experience, its merits are greatly overrated.
Fair.
My sister.
Dear Jacqueline, you're the only person I can tell about what happened. You must promise not to say a word to anyone. Don't answer any questions about where we've gone. If you do, it could be very dangerous for us. Since you've never had to disappear, I'll try to give you an idea of our life. I call our hiding place the Secret Annex. And strange as it may seem, it's actually quite cozy here. You'd be surprised to find out that we're just above Daddy's office.
Hello, it's 8:15 p.m. and I am still watching Anne Frank while I make my Tuesday video. Right now, it stopped to the next video, so right now I'm also putting transitions in my video, so it won't be on Facebook. Anyway, I gave it a thought. Wait, maybe if I can. No. Yeah. Maybe I should just do that. PowerShot A570IS, that AVI camera, tomorrow, just to see how many.
Got 5 minutes.
Okay.